And on stage tonight is one of the men who started this whole thing back in the early 50s. He writes them, he records them, and he makes them hits. Here he is, the one and only Chuck Berry!